Mic test, mic test, mic test, mic test. There we go. Alan, what's up? All right, so we have gotten a Sage of Fire. We're on our way to see Pura. Pura, I think she's right. Gotta go see Pura. I was hunting the dragon teeth, but I'm not gonna do that right now. I'm gonna dive into the story. See how far we got left before we go whip Ganon's ass. The majority of the deaths. I explored the majority of them. It still got one or two chasms I didn't dive into, but for the most part, yeah, I explored the majority of them. Speaking of which, I need to cook some more potions up. You just gotta have enough bright blooms. Let's see if I can whip up these recipes real quick. What recipes did I have? Oh, that's right, the hearts. All those are fine. I need the frogs. There we go. Excuse me. Wait a minute. Am I able to cook a fairy? Wait, hold on. That worked? Wow. I got a fairy tonic. I don't want to do that again. Like, I almost risked something. Frogs, here we go. I should have looked up the recipes and seen what maxes out your stamina meter. Pretty sure it's a recipe that does it. I pretty much got all the items for it anyway. Much more space. I got three. Yeah, okay. Oh. don't know if I can cook anything else now. Nope, can't. Alright, now we can go meet Pariah. She's in here. She's in her building. Alright, where the hell you at, stupid lady? Oh, that's dope. Is this a bed she got float? Oh, no, that's an artifact. Oh, what the hell? I was like, she in here living it up. I guess she downstairs. Right, where you at, stupid lady? Is she outside? Oh, it's the lady for the whale. Oh, yeah, we gotta talk to her because we explored several of them. Must have been playing last night after I got off. Crazy. Don't worry, I'll be up there soon. Gotta beat this game first. Royal Claymore. Right. Where is she? You're saying she like right? Get down off of the wall. Is this woman? I thought she was being in the building. I didn't see her over there. They're trying to act like she's in here, but I don't. Is she outside? No, that's not Pura. Ah, she's up here. Okay. Major cold front descended upon Rito and a marble rock roast that Gorons couldn't get enough of. And then there was sludge contaminating Zora's water. Hold on, let me make sure this thing ain't freezing. Alright, we good. There was a sludge contaminating Zora's water, and finally the Gerudo menaced by the Gibdos in the sand shroud. Mm-hmm. You faced some serious challenges and overcame all of them. Well done, Link. So the person resembling Princess Zelda was behind on scenes for all the phenomena that you've discovered. It has to be related to the upheaval somehow. And I have something important to share with you as well. Is something happening? Oh, she's just a blood moon.
kindness.
See that? That was Princess, wasn't it? It was going to share. I saw the figure that looked an awful lot like Princess Zelda at Hyrule Castle. Wasn't sure at first, but now I am. I thought that she left the castle entirely, but she was inside. We have to go rescue her. The soldier and I can't reach Hyrule Castle. You might know him. I'm sorry, but I'm always one thrown in dangerous situations. Yeah. Regional phenomena complete. Gotta get to the castle now. First things first, Claymore. That's a dual wheel? I thought that was a regular. Alright. Let's head to Hyrule. Exactly how to do this. Speaking of which, let me get a. One of them there grapes. Didn't we already have a fast travel spot here? What the hell am I doing? Let's do that. We got a fast travel. Duh. We went there earlier. We gotta do all that. Just fast travel. That's all you gotta do.
Link, come to me. I am waiting.
Let me find her. She's in the depths. She'll bomb 4-3. Yeah. We're not even in the castle no more. Wow. You know what I should have did now that I think about it? I could have went and gotten more of those Hyrulean shields. Because I think the poles and the depths got them now. Well, since I collected it. Since we're dealing with gloom, might as well go ahead and throw this on. I'm waiting on those gloom hands to pop up at any moment. Cause I know they're gonna do it. Like, I know they're gonna just show up. Princess. She was in this corner. Shit. Zelda. I don't know what the hell she was trying to do. Or this fake Zelda, whoever the hell this is. Supposed to go now? Oh, we're going to the bottom floor. Wait, is that where the shrine was there? Get us back. Dining hall? I think that's the dining hall. It is the dining hall. Mm-hmm. Put that in the right direction. Okay, here we go. This is going to B3? Oh, we in B3. Okay, good. It's a matter of making it to where we gotta go to. funny we're finding these cockroach seeds. Still gotta make it all the way around. First floor. I'm gonna have to fly down. There she go. Hinox horn, I needed that. Hinox guts. Need to drop some of these royal broadswords. Upstairs. Hit. This where she at? No? She's right underneath this one. First floor, first floor. Miss it. Still not on this floor. I pass it up again. Is that? What's the light dragon coming over here? Wow. Finding this stuff was so much easier for some people. Jesus. To the bottom floor. Right underneath me. Wow, really? Come on. That's the way to the other. No, it's not. We're in the right direction. Speaking of which, I'm gonna bring these other guys out. I see it right there. Whoa. Like likes. Waiting for you. All the way up to the first floor now.